This is the dry ice from a package of Omaha steaks. I guess it will just keep bubbling away for a while. Yeah. Yeah, it was rather painful on a couple of my fingers. It was so cold. Oh my goodness. Yeah, Rex doesn't want anything to do with it. Ooh, I should put my soda in there. Yeah, the bowl is getting pretty chilly. Ooh, cold, 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 cold. That water got really cold. From room temperature to freezing. Oops. You're not saying, oh, okay. How do I hold this without pressing buttons? Still going. About 3 minutes in. Rexy, come here. Come here. You're okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come here. You're oh, Rexy. You're okay. Come on. It's like, I don't think so. I don't know what that is. It's scary. Rex, come here. Come on. Come here. Oh, Rex. You fraidy puppy. Wow, it's still a huge chunk of dry ice in there. The dry ice alone probably isn't cheap. That's clever that companies will probably from here on out really heavily rely on dry ice for shipping real food. If Amazon could create a warehouse that just produces miles of dry ice, then they could basically ship food 24/7 all year round. Oh my goodness, wow, wow. So, this chunk in a cooler can survive a week, easy.
And everything was frozen with rock.
Yeah, yeah.
I would have thought that things that were cooler in the cooler might not be frozen.
Mm-hmm.
Everything was frozen.
That's so funny. This is almost cool enough to cool my laptop. Actually, that's not a half bad idea. Put a glass cutting board over there, over the top of it, and a fan to keep all the moisture away from the laptop. That would be perfect. Because this was a big chunk. This was about the size of 2 full bricks. have to breathe that in. That's some nasty stuff. It probably cause respiratory issues if you were to inhale that all day long. Rex, come on. Come here. Come here. Come here. I want to blow some smoke on you. Come here. Oh, Rex. Come here. Oh, Rexy. Oh, Rexy. You fraidy pup. You fraidy pup. Yeah, oh, Rex. Yeah, a little bit of green screen. You could make a little Star Wars scene. Some Wookiees. Anyway, we're at 7 minutes now. I'm guessing I'm just going to keep doing this for a while.
And there's the fraidy puppy. He's a pretty puppy. Yes, can you shake? Come on. Come on, I know. Oh, you're afraid of that dry ice. Oh, you're just such a fraidy thing. Oh, Rexy, can you shake? Hey, you. Hey, you pretty puppy. Australian sausage. Just an Australian shepherd that looks like a sausage. Can you shake? Here's a good shake. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna get you. Shit, you're a happy puppy. Oh, other shake. Oh, you're just so big and chubby you can't. Oh, there's a good other shake. Oh, yes.
Good boy. Yep, this stuff's really starting to fade away.